I know you've been waiting for this.
I cannot believe you were able to find proof, evidence of what actually happened to me in the laboratory and just walk away?
Because I needed to get out of there, prototype.
Fine.
I have created a device that creates genetic duplicates of any living being. If the clone is perfect, it will know exactly what its purpose is.
Listen, we'll go back there tomorrow, I promise, but for now I just need to stay here, away from there.
The defects, however, are easily distinguishable.
I promise, we'll go back tomorrow.
They are programmed to identify themselves as prototype. These defects are nothing but useless. Fortunately, they can be easily destroyed if the original of the clone so much as touches them. So easily disposable. They shouldn't even exist. They are nothing but a flaw in my perfect inventions. They deserve to be destroyed.
Prototype, where have you been?
That is none of your business.
It is so my business.
Prototype, I thought we had already established that you are my responsibility.
Prototype, what happened to your...
Don't!
What did you find out in there?
That I am just a prototype.
Prototype, you can just go out there and walk around?
Prototype?
Prototype! Give me back the key!
Hi, I'm back.
I thought you left, what?
You see, I was going to, but then I realized something of extreme importance. This is the only place I know where I can get food. Thank you.
You know what? No one else can say that they've danced with their own clone.